Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is me Aditi. I hope all of you guys are doing well and are staying at home. So in today's video, we are going to talk about acne and dark spots. I'm sure we all are familiar with acne, dark spots, and you know, scars that these things leave behind on our face as our skincare issues, and we really want to, you know, we really wish to get rid of these scars. Even if your skin is not prone to breakouts or sun damage, but still most of us do have that one or two, you know, acne spot or dark spot on our face that is just not moving anywhere, and we just really want to get rid of that, right? And to get rid of that stubborn acne scar, you definitely should look for azelaic acid in the ingredient list in your skincare products. So in today's video, I am reviewing Azani Active Care's azelaic acid booster creams. This cream is a combination of 10% of azelaic lysine and niacinamide, which is really, really efficient to reduce these kind of stubborn marks, reduce inflammation, clear pores, and giving you such beautiful and, you know, clearer, healthier skin. Azani Active Care products are made of naturally sourced clean ingredients. So that is why this cream is cruelty-free, which I would say is really, really important to me. And this cream is not going to cause you any kind of irritation or any kind of skin issue. So the best part about this cream is that this cream can be used by any kind of skin. So if you have dry, normal, oily, and even if you have sensitive skin, then also you can use this cream on your face. So now let me talk about the key ingredients in this product. So the main ingredient is azelaic acid, which has antifungal and antimicrobial properties, which makes it a perfect ingredient to stop infection and breakouts on your skin. This reduces pores, blemishes, and acne resurfacing as well. Now the second most important ingredient in this cream is niacinamide, which does the counterbalance by providing moisture and hydration to your skin throughout the day. And this provides the much needed nourishment to your skin. Another amazing ingredient in this cream is stearic acid. The main function of stearic acid is smoothing and softening of skin. This reduces any kind of acne scar or mark on your face, along with, you know, soothing any kind of irritation as well. This also has licorice extract, which has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Now let's talk about how you want to use this cream. So first thing first that you want to do is you want to wash your face. You can use any kind of face wash, cleanser, exfoliator, whatever you like that you use on your daily basis. Make sure that your skin is nicely clean. So use this once or twice daily according to the skin concern and according to your skin's need. I like to use this twice daily, so once in the morning and once before I go to my bed. This works as a spot treatment in your skincare, and this is quite moisturizing, so you can just apply this. And if you feel like that you want more, you know, moisturization, you can apply your moisturizer as well. For actual application, pour some of cream into your hand and use fingertips to gently apply on your face and the neck area. Let it sit and get absorbed into the skin. And if you are planning to go out in the daytime, make sure to apply a good sunscreen. So as I said that this product is quite clean, cruelty-free, and all natural ingredients. This has got some amazing ingredients, which is going to work for all skin types. But still, if you are a little bit scared of using this, so what you want to do is just do a patch test before applying this all over your face. And if you feel that you are comfortable with this and you don't feel any kind of inflammation or irritation, then only go and apply this all over your face. Another great thing about this cream is that this is non-comedogenic. That means it's not gonna clog your pores. Plus, it has pH of 4 to 4.5, which is not going to irritate any kind of skin. Now, let me share my experience with you guys. So, I've been using this product for past 2 weeks now. And to be very honest, I don't have that much of scars or acne spots on my face that I can really notice a difference, right? But I really wanted to be sure before, you know, recommending this product to you guys. So, I gave this product to my sister and I said, please use this with me because she is dealing with some major, you know, acne these days. So I said, please use this with me. So she used twice a day, you know, once in the morning and once in the night. Make sure that your skin is clean before you are applying this on your face. So yeah, she used it twice a day, and trust me, this product worked beautifully for her skin. I mean, you know, normally you would expect this product and any product would work for you at least would take a week or so, but this product, you guys, worked, I would say, in first 3 to 4 days for her, and she was also really amazed, and I was also really happy for her. I mean, no one really likes that, you know, acne and acne spots or dark spots on their face, right? Everyone wants to get rid of that, and that product really, really helped her out, and I'm so, so happy. So I'm actually sharing her experience. She just loved this cream, and that is why I just trust this cream so much, because I see the difference in front of me, right? So I highly, highly recommend this product to you guys. This is so affordable, you guys, and this is something that you really need just a tiny bit amount of this. You don't need a lot of amount of this, right? This is quite thick, so you don't need a lot of amount of this. Just take a little bit and then apply that all over your face, and you are good to go. This cream is just like an amazing, amazing product. So I highly, highly recommend this cream. I mean, this has got everything. This is going to work as a moisturizer, because this is quite moisturizing and, you know, hydrating. This is going to work as a spot corrector, and, you know, it's gonna help you with smoothing and soothing your skin. It's not gonna irritate your skin. It's gonna calm your skin if you have irritation or inflammation on your skin. So, you know, everything in this small little packet. So I think you definitely should consider buying this product if you are dealing with acne spots or dark spots. This is something that you definitely should consider going for. So I highly, highly recommend this cream to you guys. I really, really hope this video was helpful and you like this video. If you like, then make sure to subscribe to my channel and also like this video and share it with your family and friends. If you think they need this product, make sure to, you know, share this video with them. And yeah, that is what I have to do for you guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay at home, and I love you guys all so much. Bye bye.